As the year end is coming, Ziji volunteers in New York hold a winter distribution, giving out coats, comforters, and other goods in Flushing and Brooklyn.
When you bring home the winter clothing, it shows you care about environmental conservation.
It was the first time for Ziji volunteers to hold such an event at the 8th Avenue in Brooklyn, which is full of Chinese residents. Unexpectedly, close to 400 coats and 120 comforters were completely given away in 2.5 hours.
We started distributing in Brooklyn this year. We expected around 200 people would come, but 500 to 600 people came. It was very successful. Because it's winter now, many people need comforters. After people brought theirs home, they told their neighbors to come here. So this year, we were short of comforters.
Besides the comforters, toys and stationery are very popular among children.
Ziji's helped me out a lot in my life. We went through Hurricane Sandy, and that was just, it was like, you know, everything we owned was destroyed, and it was coming back and helping out people that needed it. It was nice to come here.
Many mothers in our Jinsi aphorism class and the adults English class came to help out. After they joined our classes, they understood Ziji and liked Ziji, and thus were willing to help.
This year's winter distribution gave away 700 coats and 200 comforters, so close to 700 families will have a warm winter.